A surgeon's knot is a variation of a typical square knot. The knot begins the same, again leading with the forefinger. However, in this case, instead of bringing the suture through one time, the suture is brought through once, the thumb is brought back through the loop, the suture is grasped a second time, and brought through. This second throw allows for greater knot security in a situation prone to slippage. The remainder of the throws are set down normally with only one loop for each throw.